You're not going to pass Bizadze after a season like that with just one really good result.
Yeah, he's like grew up to something.
That's their intention, right? Why does that matter? And even here, like, look at the video, it just looks like attack counterattack. What a waste of a video. I did not think that was attack and prep. I can see why he called it, but I personally would not have called it that. Okay, just be flexible. See the think she thought she got the beat, but it's not what it looks like.
Beat?
There was no blade contact, and he said that they both searched, so it still attacked from right. I thought it was blade contact and a parry from the left. But you can't really hear the sounds from this far away. She's relying way too much on the blade right now. Yeah. The 2-6 got a nasty remise. Two should just beat Carol Lee. It doesn't look like it in a video.